So I came to San Francisco, and so here I am in San Francisco Academy of Science with all these rocks and things. And this one, you see, normal. Now we go under a macro lens.
Yeah, that's fantastic. From the Pleistocene.
You haven't had the tour, right? So you should come down on the Hotel Day.
Yeah, I'd like to.
Hotel Day is 16th of April, I think.
Oh, is that when you're open to the public?
That's when we're open to the public. And you should.
Oh yeah.
Come early and get
and
a
this
ticket,
is another
tickets
one.
For the rest of the day
okay.
are gone by 10 a.m.
I think I visited one
okay.
time, but I came to the so I wasn't able to book.
Wow, that's good if we have light.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Let's
yeah,
see.
So I've made a few donations, but it's fantastic. What are you studying over there?
I'm actually a plant ecologist / evolutionary biologist.
Okay.
So perfect symmetry, and here, I'll give you a hint.
I'll take this red.
This is one of these only
basically
find
the
time.
So. Oh, wait. Oh.
What's your color? A lot of very cold ocean.
tiny knittery. It's called Hematurus. It's like a specific knitter.
Really cool. When I was a child, I wanted to be like a geologist.
Geologist.
But I kind of changed my way, but I still like it very much.
So what did you become?
I study urban planning right now.
Urban Basel.
Yeah, but I studied a little bit of like landslides or things. I had to study a bit of this, so I'm happy with this. But I really like this.
Yeah, this is really cool. During the early Earth, everything was very different. Mm-hmm. So you had no oxygen in the atmosphere. You only had bacteria, so like multicellular life hadn't developed yet. The composition of the ocean was very different, very rich in iron, very rich in silica. You have giant meteorite impacts hitting Earth, like very frequently. And you have, like when you had like a volcanic eruption, everything was a lot hotter. So you found lavas that you would never see today.
It's really cool. Thank you so much.
This one is meteorite. This one is meteorite. I do not even know the name. This is so cool. Let's take a look at this one. Put on the macro. So cool.
No, this is all
the pattern.
This is similar to the angle. So it's got some of the micro crystals, the mineral crystals form around something in the street. It's more round. I've never seen this
country, so I'm trying to figure it out.
Okay, wait, I think I got it.
Did you polish this one? This one looks, this is a piece of bone to make tool. Let's take a little macro. Butterfly.